Yo, whoa, and we're back, or should I say welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 2, the game that everybody has played a million times, but I haven't, so I want to play it, and I want to play it with you. Why am I even say that? I don't know. I gotta justify the reason why I'm playing Walking Dead 2 Season 2 on YouTube. Something left. I can do whatever the fuck I want. This is my channel. Yay! Let's see what we got in here.
I don't see a key around here.
That man
probably had it.
I would bet you that that's where the food is. Because food is the most important aspect of life. Especially that. Oh, we got a knife? What? Clemmy gets an upgrade. Yeah. It's like a little sword. Good. I'll be chopping zombies up before you know it. I'll be chopping their little fingers off and...
I guess he slept here.
Yeah, it looks like he did.
It's dead.
Aw, man. I wanted to jam. Oh, well. There's probably no radio stations anyway. And if there is, they probably all suck. Hello, this is... Ballsack Radio, where we play the sweatiest tunes you can possibly find on the radio. Just dripping with sarcasm. Alright, there's obviously no food in here. And if there is, I don't know where it is. But if you know where it is, you should tell me, because I want to know. Alright, whatever, I'm going to go talk with these guys. I'm a big girl. I'm all grown up. Can hang with the big boys now. Actually, I'm gonna go talk with Sarah. Sarah and me are friends. Damn it. I can't talk to her. I can only talk to this fool. Alright, whatever. I guess we... Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. I was tripping out for a second there. I thought Nick went to do something, but apparently, and I forgot this, he just went over to talk with them. You may be asking yourself, well, how do you forget that in 5 minutes? Well... That's just me. That's the way I roll. I get thinking about things and... Oh, I can try the knife on this. I didn't think about that. Yeah. Please don't break the knife. It's so cool. I want to keep it forever. It's gonna break. Oh, nice. That thing is like a saber. Why? The Midgard's Gambit. That's Lord of the Rings. You know that's Lord of the Rings. There's Gandalf. Yeah, food.
Man, not that we had it bad. Look at this dump.
Hey, man, it's not that bad.
Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure.
But that doesn't I don't think he's going to help
shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Well, I actually now...
Lots of people. It happens all the time now.
It's fucking crazy. Pardon my French.
You're swearing in front of a lady, sir.
That's funny. She looks just like you.
She does,
hey,
kind of.
Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group.
I don't want to, because Rebecca's a bee, right? But...
Rebecca can have it.
She's having a baby, man. Anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine.
That guy on the bridge said that he had a lot of food back in the cabin, so I think he's lying now. I think he was actually he was with Clayton and he was gonna try and kill us. Oh shit.
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. Alright, we're heading up.
Heads up, boys! And I think they were going to ambush us because he said that there was tons of food back at the cabin. There's only two cans! Unless he's got a stash somewhere. Pinewood Run. Walkie's Trail.
What are we waiting for?
What's the double black diamond? Something's hell.
Careful. We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Double black diamonds are always called, like, road to hell. Ridgeback razor whores. No, they wouldn't swear it.
I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there.
Dead Man's Cliff.
You could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look?
It's dangerous up there. Didn't you know that?
It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hate it.
Yo, Luke, why don't you climb it? Climb it, man. she's such an angsty teen now. I had a treehouse once. Sucked ass. I hated it, mate.
Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
I'll catch you if you fall, mate.
We used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick
was
what
were you, one
down
of those parkour edgy motherfuckers or something?
You're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine.
Your mom is fine.
Just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Well, you know what? Maybe you should be climbing this instead of a little... Here you go. A little anybody, actually. What's up, bro? How you doing? Just checking out the scenery.
Made it.
Looks pretty. See ya.
See anything?
This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Okay. New. I do not. There's a very big lack of things up here. Beautiful scenery, though. Look at those mountains, man. I actually see absolutely nothing. Am I supposed to be? I don't think I am. I'm obviously supposed to be seeing something because it won't let me out of here, but... Where is it? Where are those zombies? They must be here somewhere. Why the fuck are there no zombies here? We were clearly being chased by zombies a second ago. Okay. No. What if I look over at the other one? Nope, nothing but trees up here. Oh, there's the road. There's the bridge.
I can Zoom see in. The bridge.
There's a car. A little tiny car. Look at him just going around in circles.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
Oh, that's a dude.
But wait,
and another dude.
Another. Luke.
What are you guys doing? Don't you hear me talking? Luke, what are you, deaf? Luke! Oh, no.
It's a Mexican standoff.
Or maybe not, I don't really know. Maybe they got food up there. Maybe this is the lodge he was talking about. I highly doubt it.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, yeah.
Man, you calm the fuck
kinda.
Down.
Sarah, you got the attitude
just
one.
Tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says. What?
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
Yeah, Kenny,
my brother.
I was hoping he survived.
I'll take that as a yes.
I was really starting to like him at the end.
I knew you were gonna survive.
We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
Everything changes when you know the right people. He looks so cool now with his big, huge beard. Kenny, you look like shit. Oh, it's Christmas. What? Look at the setup they got.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front.
That is awesome.
We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started?
That is awesome.
Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us? You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool.
I can't speak
okay?
For
hey, we're cool. We're cool.
I can't speak for everyone.
Beck, it's their home. We're not going to find another place like this tonight.
So don't be a bitch. That's what that was code
Dad,
for.
Look, a Christmas tree.
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Now, if everybody could just be like Sarah for a minute, I think it would be all right. There you go, Luke. I just don't want Nick to have a gun, because that mother, he's crazy, man. He's out of his goddamn mind. Yeah, there you go. See, everybody put down their weapons.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Alright, we got a lot to talk about, Kenny. How did you escape? Where did you go? How'd you hook up with these people? Why didn't you come looking for me? Who cares? We're all just friends here. Okay, I cannot wait to hear his story. This is going to be awesome. Well, you see, I was down home with these raptors, right? And I just had one
still
right down by the skull,
thing,
right?
You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you.
He was a raptor zombie.
Two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to. It's just
you,
hard not to think about
you
it.
Dick
you dickbag.
Know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit.
So he really did die.
Lee and I had our differences, that's for sure. But when my son, well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
That's all I get to hear about Kenny's story. I don't get to hear about the crazy story with the raptors and the zombies getting headlocked.
Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while.
That's not the real story. I'm just exaggerating because he's hillbilly and I figure he'd make up some huge story. But no, he just told it like how it was.
These guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling.
Yeah, it's
I wish
sucked.
I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine.
Oh yeah, I want to hear
where
about where he's been.
Oh hell, all over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Turned into a damn cluster.
Yeah, he that's what tends to happen when you try to save Ben.
But I got out.
Or do
Long
anything
story
with Ben.
Short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that.
What?
And then I met Sarita. Thank God.
Wake up, old man!
Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
She's a real pretty son bitch.
Still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Well there, Kenny, I believe I can do that there, goddang son bitch. I don't know why, but I just really started liking using the word son bitch.
Settling in well enough?
Yeah. Thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner?
Actually, looks like you're preparing.
So how do you know Kenny?
A bottle of shit.
He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
It's a long story.
Do I look like I've got anything but time?
I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Oh, he's a teacher. Okay.
It hasn't been easy.
I can imagine. It's hard enough as an adult.
This is awkward.
Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
I suppose I can do that. What the hell is it?
Le Walter Surprise. An autumnal legume salad with a peach roux. It's peaches and beans. That's all we got.
Okay. I was gonna say, what? Is it ass or something?
Striking resemblance.
Looks like ass. Why is everybody saying that?
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Wait a minute. Does Lee own a peach farm? That packet? No. That's just stupid. That's pretty good theory, though. He started packaging peaches. Hopefully that I would see my face on the can and know that he was alive and that he was coming for me or to go for him. Joy to the world. The end has come. Let all creation die. Okay, let's go over the tree and talk to these lovely ladies. I'ma help decorate. I'm really good at decorating. Whenever I decorate, though, tends to look more like a barf on the tree. It's just like mishmash of bulbs. Every bulb I can find, the fuller. Hey, there's that duck.
What a funny little guy.
What a little fella. There's Duck. Just like Duck was. Mark my footsteps. Why do they keep trying to remind me of Duck? Trying to depress me.
I don't get it.
I love snowboarding.
It means that doing good things for people can be good for
I want to go to this lodge now. It's so massive and so beautiful. I've been to a few places that, like, they had lodges like this. They were just absolutely massive. The hills were beautiful, and there was, like, the snow would be so powdery. It'd be, like, waist deep. And as you're going down the hill, if you, like, fell, you just do a cartwheel for, like, 40 feet. And then as soon as you hit the ground, it would feel like you had just fallen through pillows. Instead of like the hills around here where you hit your head, you're going 2 miles an hour, and it feels like you just hit a rock, because you did. Because it's pretty much just ice. Well, it's not pretty much just ice. It just is ice. All right, where? I forget what he even told me to do.
Reminds me of school.
It does a little bit, doesn't it? When did we ever eat peaches and beans at school, though? But she doesn't have a hat on. I know he told me to do something. I'ma just wander around. try and figure out what to do. Just gonna wander around, try to figure out what to do. Ooh, the ski shop, man. They have skis. Yeah. We should stay here to the wintertime. And we should go skiing. Ooh, I'm going upstairs. That's probably what he told me to do. Up, 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 and away up the stairs.
Crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
What?
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
Oh, no.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
I wanna get a good night's sleep.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Why would Carver spend that much time, resources, food, water, all of that just to get these guys back? Like, why are they so important?
I can't believe all this stuff.
If he was actually that smart and not just a crazy old man, he wouldn't do that.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
Well, it's not going to be easy if you're swearing at him all the time.
It's not going to be easy.
I'm being way too nice to Rebecca.
But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Want to listen? That food smells good, huh?
Gross!
I'm gonna get you something soon.
What,
if
she
finds out it's not his, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just I kind of think he already knows.
Thanks for staying with her, Clem. Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're going to eat?
I love you, silly bear.
All right. I'm gonna do that.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know, but I mean it.
I love
everybody
you
just thinks I'm like their squire or something. Hey, man, you wanna go do this for me? Hey, brother, you wanna go take a little walk and just go figure out when we're gonna eat? Because I don't wanna go downstairs. By the way, I'm hungry. When is he not hungry? They even took all the peaches and stuff. Where the hell did Walter go anyway? There now. Oh, I can go this way. Yeah, I find The Walking Dead does this now and then. It makes it really hard to figure out where and how to get somewhere. Okay, can we go this way now, please? Okay, I guess not. What about over here? Maybe Walter's hiding in the bathroom. Can't go over there. What about over here? Man, why don't they have any snowboards? Does nobody snowboard anymore? Oh my god. Maybe they're... maybe they're Protestants or something. That's not the word, but maybe they're like super... I don't know where I was going with that. Can I even go outside? I just want to go outside and play. I'm gonna go over by the fire and warm my buns. Oh, I can't even get over. Oh, nice. I really wanted to go over and check this thing out. Look at the size of that fireplace. That's like a house. Yeah, toasty. Oh, I see a piece of paper. Somebody dropped that. Who dropped that piece of paper? I must see what is on it. This is the first time I have ever laid eyes upon it, and now I must know. My curiosity is getting the better of me. All right, I'm going to help decorate, because I can't find out where to go. Hey!
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there.
I'll string you up.
You knew Kenny
actually,
before.
She is
it must
really
be
nice.
Incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
So,
there we go. How'd you meet?
How'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Yeah, it really doesn't sound like Kenny.
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Yeah, they're really pretty. Find a tree topper. Well, I know exactly where there's a tree topper. I always kind of liked putting the star up there instead of the angel. It was just my favorite. Yeah! Star, baby! Yeah, let's do it. Boop! Look at that tiny little top. There we go. Isn't
that's
that nice?
That's nice, I guess.
Oh, come on!
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home.
You can't always have your way, Sarah.
Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's
wait,
a real
yeah,
character.
Who is this guy?
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Something seems
Clem,
really strange.
You, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before. And, well, I'm curious.
He does seem different than I remember.
In what way?
I'm not sure.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got
something
it.
Is really off.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Now, you see, it's same old Ken. Same old Ken.
But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone.
Oh, I know.
Dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
You okay, man?
Yeah, just I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Come on, come over with us. I'm going to hang out with Kenny, man. There's a lot of stuff I gotta know. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by its toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Damn it. there's something really off, so I kind of want to hang with these guys, but I also want to figure out what's... All right, I'm coming. Kenny waved at me again. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? And what's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Something weird.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
I like
what's going
him.
On?
He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
If that's what she wants.
Of course she does. Right, Clem?
I don't even know. Kenny, why you gotta put me on the spot? I do want to stay, but I also don't want to leave my friends. I've become rather attached.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you.
So really?
It's Luke,
really hurts that back
and
door.
Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
You're trying to say we're gay?
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington?
Why is everybody talking about Wellington?
Place.
What kind of place?
A good one, Einstein.
Yeah, it's in the north.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine.
Jesus, get everybody calm down.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please.
This is what always happens.
Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Everybody always breaks down and bickers, and then we all divide and just die. What? What? You just said duck?
Duck?
Something is really wrong with Kenny.
Duck. Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
I'm really worried about Kenny right now. Really worried about him. He's definitely got some PTSD.
I'm sorry about that.
Not some, he's got a lot.
And I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques.
Pretty sure everybody has
I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine.
I just want everybody to stay, man.
Relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels.
Everything will not be fine. Do you really think everyone can just get along?
They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads.
This guy is awesome.
All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him?
That is awesome.
Well, we
man,
have
I need to read
to catch
that.
Up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Right. I really like that standpoint on war.
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me?
Yeah, kinda.
You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm worried about your friend. I think that...
Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
But I think...
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida,
he's,
I would imagine
he's too nice.
All about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more.
Yeah,
I was just
gonna
check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure.
Wait, what?
Miss?
Hey! Oh, it's one of Carver's.
Please, betcha. Do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's
fine.
I don't
trust people named Bonnie.
We don't know this girl. Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
Something fishy going on in here. I don't like the way you look at me.
A little girl like you.
You trying to relate to me?
How old are you, sweetie?
How about you get out of my face? I don't know.
I don't know.
Move you more?
You
yeah, move your ass right out of here.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
Bye.
You too.
Don't let that door hit you on the way out.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
What is this ski lodge? Is this place a food factory? Do they have a canner in the basement? Because there seems to be a little too many cans of peaches and beans. Anyway, that's where I gotta end it for today. I'll see you on the next one tomorrow. I'm way happier today. I was in such a bad mood yesterday. Anyway, we'll see you then. Adios.